the headline of the new Infiniti QX50 isn't the platform, however. Instead, what really sets the SUV apart from any other production vehicle is the VC turbo four-cylinder, featuring a continuously adjusting compression ratio between 8:1 for maximum performance and 14:1 for increased efficiency. At full chat, the engine delivers 268 horsepower and 380 Nm of torque. When mated to a CVT transmission, front-wheel drive variants will hit 62 miles per hour, 100 kilometers per hour, in 6.7 seconds. All-wheel drive models will slash that time to 6.3 seconds. While Infiniti's fit and finish have moved upscale, its pricing hasn't. The new 2019 QX50 starts at a more than reasonable $36,550 for a front-wheel drive unit. With every box checked, however, the QX50 tops out at $58,100. Yet, even when fully loaded, the QX50 represents a bargain among its luxury SUV competitors. The Audi Q5, BMW X3, Mercedes-Benz GLC, and Lexus NX all have starting prices nearly $5,000 higher.